Good times out, everyone, and welcome back to the Gunfighter, the Legend of Jesse James, in the last episode of Rescue Z. So now we're going to have to take care of Carson, the man who started it all. Ooh. Oh my god, is this the last level? So he has to skedaddling at dawn, but he's probably still holding up at his place at the other end of town, get to him where he gets away.
Here we go.
We might actually finish this today. Holy crap. Come on. You have to get them before they start opening fire. So that's how you make it go by faster, but
here we go.
I'm not going for the best time. I'm having fun with this. God damn it, lady. Close. I didn't have enough cards because of the stupid chick. Because the freaking lady got in the way. God damn it. Jesus.
Action.
Come on. Okay, so we were at 11. Yeah, damn it, that was another good right there. Oh my god, seriously?
You're gonna wear a wooden overcoat.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
Out of places to hide, boy.
God. Oh God. Ah, oh, fucking hell, man.
If a new boys can't handle that tenderfoot son of a bitch, guess I'll have to do it myself, James. We'll settle this man to man. Your speed and irons against mine. Clock strikes sunup, we draw. I wouldn't give a bucket of mule dung for your future, though.
Oh, wow. Okay, then. All right then. Let's do the finale. Screw it. Let's do the finale. Might as well. Okay. So what's crazy enough is that this level is just a showdown, basically. I think I got it on the third try. Here we go. It is like an old western. Showdown, the duel with Carson, both men will draw as the clock strikes there. When the clock strikes, the gun side will play. Let's see how quick you really are. Let's go! Let's go, bitch! You won't.
You have a nice day.
Yeah, we did it! We beat the game! Oh yeah, if you're looking for an easier Time Crisis-like game, then this game is definitely it. I mean, there's a sequel to it. We might play the sequel, depending on how I feel about it. But yeah, it's nice to to go back in time and replay this game. As I said, the Doom 2 will be the next retro let's play, and then of course expect the next episode of Spartan Warrior, or episodes I should say. Thank you for this journey down memory, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye bye.